guys want me to crash? He said earlier, he's like, I'll give you $20 to hit the ramp.
The dirt ramp?
Give me a vet and I'll do it. Am I good?
Yeah. Faster! Stop!
Tell him.
He hit me like three times.
I didn't even feel it. He hit you? Really?
That's funny as fuck. Can't park it, but I can drive it.
So the first thing I said when I tried out different cars, how the fuck did you drive this so loud? It's like sliding on ice. There's no grip.
Dude, this thing drives great.
I told you.
Good car.
I seen Fireball spit out and I was like, hell yeah, that's fucking driving it. Oh my God. He's just too fast.
Ha ha.